It's the American R.L. Hayes all the way. He wins in 10 seconds, a new Olympic record and equaling the world record. A superb runner, this man Hayes. Slow motion analyzes the beauty and sheer perfection of his sprint action.